Alright guys, so for this one, you want, the way you wanna put damage on her is to grapple on the trees that are is already lightened. So if you see light on them, that means there is gonna be a lightning attack on you if you jump on it. So when once you grapple on it, you're in the air. It's gonna do a lightning attack, and you have to do when it does the attack, you do the attack to him. So, and sometimes you might miss, and you gotta make sure you hit him, and that might not happen. So you have to do it like a lot, kinda, to be able to hit him. Now, for his other attacks, just run, and you won't get hit. Alright guys, thanks for watching, see you on the next one. Interesting.